Good morning, Clarksburg. It's Monday, January 31st, and do not forget that there is no school tomorrow. Be sure to get some rest because there are not many more days off between now and spring break. I'm Julian.
And I'm Naomi. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all juniors and seniors. We are offering a final opportunity to earn the Seal of Biliteracy. Registration is now open and testing will occur February 3rd. For more information, reach out to Ms. Quiroz during lunch in room 1005.
This is a reminder that there are still 4 MLK SSL opportunities are still open through today. Please take advantage of the SSL hours that CHS is hosting. Please see Ms. Cohen room 101 with any questions. Now to Shane for the weather after this quick video.
Authorized by the Australian Government, Canberra.
Good morning, Seabrook. I'm Shane with the Daily Weather. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 35 and a low of 21. Tomorrow will consist much of the same with temperatures in the low 40s and cloudy skies. That's all for today. Now back to the announcements.
Eternity Clarksburg K-Pop Dance Club will be holding auditions this coming February 15th, 17th, 22nd, and 24th. It will be hosted in room 155 on the 15th and on the 22nd, and room 236 on the 17th and 24th. Scan the QR code to fill out their Google form about audition information.
Attention CHS artists, WSSC wants you to highlight the importance of our water source through the One Water Regional Art Contest. There will be a cash prize for winners of each art category. Submissions are due by March 18th, so you have plenty of time. Scan the QR code for more information or go see Mrs. McKinney in room 114.
Now let's go to Leandra and Leslie for our Kitey Sports Minute.
I'm Leandra.
And I'm Leslie, and this is your Coyote Sports Minute. On Saturday, the bocce team fell on the last roll in the first round of the division championships with a 6-5 loss to Walkinsville. It was an unfortunate end to a great season.
Wrestling brought home 2 wins on Saturday. The Coyotes took down Gaithersburg 41-24, and also Northwood 48-12.
Our swim and dive team was in action over the weekend and celebrated their seniors. Unfortunately, the Coyotes team fell to a tough Churchill team.
Tonight, boys basketball hosts Richard Montgomery. JV starts at 5:30, varsity at 7:15.
The girls basketball team travels to Richard Montgomery. JV pops off at 5:30, varsity at 7:15. Good luck tonight, Coyotes. This is Leslie.
And Leandra. Now back to the announcements.
BlackRock Center for the Arts announces an open call for students art for Art Connects, a nationally recognized Youth Art Month exhibition. It is open to artists ages 6 to 18 who reside in Up County, Maryland. If for more information, scan the QR code or go see Mrs. McKinney in room 114.
That's all for today, Coyotes. I'm Julian.
And I'm Naomi. And remember, if you live in a glass house, be sure to change in the basement.